Photoshop series part 27. Let's say you want to add an element to a photo, like text for example, and you want to match exactly one of the colors in the photo.
Grab your eyedropper tool, click on the color that you want to use, and any element that you add will match the color exactly.